From unparalleled art and architecture to magnificent scenery and the finest food and wine, Europe is a treasure trove. And if you know the right routes, much of it is easily accessible by road. With less crowds, pleasant temperatures, and warm, lovely tones altering the environment, fall and summer are the ideal seasons to take a road trip through this stunning continent. Here is our list of some of the best European road trips you should start planning right now. Number 10. Florence to the Amalfi Coast. Take in two of Italy's most glorious cities, plus the beauty of Tuscany and the dramatic Amalfi Coast on this two-week scenic road trip. Start in Florence, taking in the all-consuming beauty of the birthplace of the Renaissance, before moving on to the hills of Tuscany where you can live the Tuscan villa dream. Explore Siena and then drive through the hill towns to Rome where you can spend a few days getting lost in the city's magnificence, and enjoying all the food. Next up is one of the world's most beautiful coastlines, the jaw-dropping Amalfi Coast. The road hugs the cliffs with nail-biting, but glorious views across the villages and out to sea. Base yourself in Positano or the quieter Ravello, being sure to take a day trip to magical Capri. Number 9. French Riviera Route. It doesn't get much more gorgeous than a road trip in France, spectacular views, scorching heat, tons of art history, and the Mediterranean at every corner. A top French road trip is cruising the Côte d'Azur. It's a drive you'll never forget, from film town Cannes through down to earth Nice, across the Cornish corkscrew bends and into billionaire's Monaco. This beautiful stretch of shoreline has captured the hearts of filmmakers, writers, celebrities, and artists, and you'll see why by the end of this journey. In July and August, try to avoid the horrendous summer traffic, but any other season is ideal. Number 8. Italian Lakes Route. The Italian lakes, surrounded by snow-capped mountains and adorned with stately mansions and exotic, tropical flora, have been praised by many writers. The Italian lakes, formed at the end of the last ice age and a favorite vacation resort since Roman times, have an enduring natural beauty. The Borromean Islands castles, with their vast ballrooms and shell-encrusted grottos, lie like a fleet of beautiful vessels in the Gulf at Lago Maggiore, while the seductive pull of Lago di Como draws Arabian sheikhs and Hollywood movie stars to its hidden forested slopes. Number 7. The Danube River Route. Follow the Danube River from Passau, Germany, to the grand Austrian city of Vienna for a short but exciting summer journey. This majestic river ripples with the reflections of green forests, high castles, and ribbons of vineyards, particularly on its greatest stretch. There are lots of surprises along the river's route, including the cutting-edge city of Linz and two monasteries, Engelhartzeller der Donau and Stift Gottweig, famous for making superb beer and wine. Number 6. Châteaux of the Loire Valley. For ages, the longest river in France has served as a background for royal intrigue and lavish castles. From feuding medieval warlords to Renaissance monarchs and queens, the Loire Valley has seen its fair share of powerful men and women. The end product is France's most stunning castle collection. This journey takes you to 9 of the Loire Valley's most spectacular and sublimely beautiful chateaux, ranging from austere medieval fortresses like the Forteress Royale de Chinon to ostentatious royal pleasure palaces like Château du Chambord, which features Leonardo da Vinci's double helix staircase. Between Chinon-sur-Loire and Chambord, there are several great gems. The best months to visit are May and June for superb bicycling weather, or July for the beautiful gardens. Number 5. La Rioja Route. On this peaceful road ride through vine-covered countryside, learn all about the gift of the grape. In September or October, you can visit wine museums and bodegas while admiring the gorgeous architecture. La Rioja produces some of Spain's best wines, and on this short and sweet road journey via slow back roads, you'll see stunning vine-striped scenery and honey-colored stone settlements that seem to sleep at noon. However, food and drink hold the most fascination. For example, Logoroño is acquiring a gastronomic reputation to rival any in Spain, while Dinasta Vivanco in Sunset Gold Briones offers multiple levels dedicated to the history and culture of wine, as well as the various procedures involved in its creation. Number 4. The Ring Road. The Ring Road in Iceland encircles the whole land of the country. This route is packed with everything from glacier to waterfalls and geothermal pools. To fully enjoy the sights, you should take around 10 days to finish this route. The Ring Road is a must-do drive for those looking for spectacular scenery. This route loops the island in a full circle, skirting around Iceland's central, uninhabited highlands. Along the way around the Ring Road, you'll find the most popular tourist attractions. This includes the Seljalandsfoss and Skogafoss waterfalls, Gullfoss waterfalls, Dyrhólar cliffs, and Jökulsárlón glacier lagoon. Number 3. Swiss Alps Route. With majestic peaks, impressive views, cable car rides, and local charm, this trip includes everything of Switzerland's breathtaking alpine landscape. This vacation is ideal for families that enjoy being outside and seeing the sights. Hairpin curves, valley roadways, tunnels, and passes connect five cantons. Hiking to the sparkling Laguardia Chima, the Rhine soars, is a must-do in Andermatt. Make a stop at the Alef Glacier, a seemingly endless 23-kilometer-long swirl of ice with deep crevasses cutting through thundering falls, jagged rock spires, and pine forest. The glacier can be reached via a cable car from the picturesque village of Fisch. Finally, take the train to car-free Zermatt to see the mighty Matterhorn. Number 2. The Fjord Route. If you want to see some stunning mountain landscapes, there's no better place than Norway to do that, and the Fjord Route should be your main plan. You have many breathtaking sights to see here. From forested mountains to crashing waterfalls and glassy waters, it's the perfect route for overlanders. It will also take you through a couple of cultural towns and quaint villages, such as Ålesund and Balestrand. The road starts in Bergen, a beautiful city in itself. You will pass through several attractions as well, such as the Jotunheimen National Park and the very beautiful Geirangerfjord. You have numerous coastal waters en route as well, along with a variety of fjords and lakes. If you drive deep enough into the mountains, then you'll be able to see the snow-dusted peaks as well. Depending on how long you make your stops, the fjord route might take about 7-10 days to finish. You might want to consider having up to 2 full weeks, so that you can enjoy everything that Norway has to offer. There are many camping sites there as well, so you may be able to connect with Mother Nature. Number 1. The Romantic Road. Watch magnificent landscape develop as Germany's romantic Rhine valley carves between high cliffs wrapped in forest and topped by castles to pleasant minds after passing through powerhouse riverfront cities Düsseldorf, Cologne, and Bonn. History and wine buffs will enjoy going up close to the Rhine's most famous landmarks, hiking through its highest vineyards, and discovering hidden gems and romantic hideaways. Boppard is one of the Romantic Rhine's most charming towns, while Rudsheim allows visitors to escape the crowds by hiking through lovely vineyards. The route takes visitors through some of Bavaria's most beautiful sights, including Neuschwanstein Castle, which really looks like something out of a fairy tale. The breathtakingly beautiful castle inspired Walt Disney's version of the Palace at Disneyland. Nestled in the mountains in the Bavarian Alps, Schloss Neuschwanstein is the crown jewel of Europe's fairy tale castles and one of the most popular places to visit in Germany. April through October has the finest weather, but July and August can be high seasons and crowded. We hope you found this video useful, and if you did, please press the like button. Share your thoughts in the comments, and let us know which of the destinations you are going to add to your bucket list. To watch more content like this, subscribe to Travel Spot and press the bell icon to stay updated with our latest videos.